Whose sin are you talking about? Your own sin or someone else's?
I'm talking about my sin.
Right.
Okay, I'm talking about my sin.
Like humanity.
Even Adamic sin. People were born into sin. Mankind were born into sin.
Are you guilty of the sin of Hitler?
No, why would I be guilty of that?
Are you guilty of the sin of Adam?
Let's not divert, please. Let's not divert.
Yeah, that's not divert from it.
All right,
sin is sin anyway.
No. What is sin?
I didn't know
what you mean by sin.
Sin is a transgression against God's law. That's sin. Now, let me explain. No?
Slow down. At what point are human beings able to transgress?
At the age of the accountable. At the age of accountability.
Very good. Okay. Now, at the age of accountability, human being can go and defy the will of God and transgress the will of God, and then they become a sinner. If you understand that definition to be correct, were you involved in defying from eating of the apple from the Garden of Eden?
What you mean?
In the Garden of Eden.
Let me clarify my question.
Adam and Eve was created by God and placed in the garden. They were deceived by the devil.
Yeah.
And they ate from the tree. And they committed a sin according to this act. That action of transgression of God's will, were you in any way involved with it?
I'll tell you. I'll answer your question. Yes.
How?
And somehow I was involved in it. Because mankind sinned against God. Yeah, let me tell you. They disobeyed God's rule. God told them not to eat of that fruit. They disobeyed God's rule.
God told Adam, though, isn't
it? Yeah, he told... Listen, he told Adam, but he said there was consequences.
Adam was the first man.
When God punished Adam, he said, man, you're going to have to labor... Wait. You're going to have to labor for your work. And then this is the punishment that God gave. He said to the woman, you're going to have to go through the suffering of pregnancy. He told the serpent, that there will be a seed that will come out of a woman that will destroy your head. Talking about Jesus Christ. Now, let me tell you something.
Go back to the question I asked.
I'm going to go back to the question I had.
Which was?
We were born into sin.
Which was? What was my question? Adam and Eve, they were volitional agents. Agents who had the ability to transgress God's will. At that point in time, you were not physically there with your own will.
Yeah, with your conscious or nothing.
With your own consciousness and your own volition. So the act that happened, you were not part of it. You cannot be guilty or responsible for that act that took place. That means you did not have the sin on your shoulders for that act. You are free from any sin.
Are you free from anything?
I'm free from the sin of Adam and Eve.